Media live coverage.
Live coverage.
We've always wondered what it would be like to purpose sink a shipwreck. One thing led to the other, and we now have a full-fledged underwater playground.